Have I been you before? But yeah, welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto. So, yeah, if you're wondering why the hell am I in the middle of the forest with my car on, I mean, I don't know. I have no clue at all. But, I mean, for one, that makes everything a whole lot more easier, but at the same time, it's just, like, the hell am I? I mean, I would really, really love to get a house here, but as well, too. No, trust me, I would love to. I'm just extremely confused, you know, where the hell am I? There was a house here for sale. I wanna know. Why? So yeah, what about this one over here? 12100. Del Perro Heights, yeah. Hold on. Two car garage. Wait. 12100. 12100. Hold on. Let's try again. Alito Boulevard. Ah, fuck it. Fuck it, I guess. Might as well just fuck off. I still need to get myself, you know, the facilities and whatnot. For one, let's say, I don't know. I need to get some shit done for myself and whatnot. And I need to drink more water too. Much, much more water. I think I've learned it more. Well, I have no genuine clue. Well, I mean, what can I do? I do really like the Duke of Death. Alright, I mean, let's say always first things first. I mean, it's always just to... Best to start off, let's say, in the... I mean, with the motorbike or whatnot. Sure, I mean... Ah, only half! Only half! Alright. I'm actually, you know, taking a look at, you know, the needs over here. Sell stock. There you go. Whatever little this could be. A van. Yeah. Oh! You call that a van? How dare you? My god. How dare you? God. Okay.
You doing this, huh? The products in the back of the truck and ready to move.
The sooner I get my gun out, the better. Wait a moment. Yeah, not too late now. Of course, seems like Hillbilly gonna pluck their banjo at me. And there you have it. That's one. I got the gunner. I can't shoot it from here, but never mind. Get the fuck out of my way, you Democrat! Doesn't bother me all that much. I'm shooting the goddamn... Yeah. Oh well. Should take all that long, I suppose. But again, why am I going through here again? If I clearly remember the location to go. I mean, sure, I would have left to check the map or not, but, you know, if I could, I would have done it by now. Well, will you look at that? He's right behind you, over there. Okay, if you not count your enemy, then you must die. Get fucked. And again, I mean, he did manage to follow me up here. Alright then. Perhaps I should probably get myself in a nice comfy position here. Right, I mean, because I mean, the location might change, and you know, RNG games, they would love to do that. And seeing all the guards out here, quite a nice traveling together one too, yeah? Would you look at that? Hey, raid! I forgot to see three moon mission that classifies as a road. Although not sure in the map, like a way to port that pseudo. It's true, fam. While our friends over here, they're flying. I saw their head like just flying. I'm being shot at too. I see no one behind me too. So what gives? Right? I give. Hi. You know, this is one thing I get afraid of, you know? What gives? Yeah, he's right over there. Hey, motherfucker! You literally have to stay maintaining this gun, this thick car, you know, like, well, just first practice. It can be quite a bit of a chore to manage it. Really, really wish you could shoot back, but no. There ain't nothing I can do for the time being. Not yet. Oh, they're gone. Never know when the hidden friends are gonna appear to bungle their bungle at us and pluck their banjos. It's not really our main highway, but hell if I care. I mean, so far this should give me like one of the best routes for me to do my shit that I mean, hope you guys would say you make your use of the railways well too, you know? Provide, you know, quite a bit of some interesting way, you know, to travel about those castles and whatnot. But the thing is, I mean, you gotta keep your eyes and your mind in the rail. Just like your memory too, while you know too. Brings back a lot of memories too, you know. A lot of memories. Now this thing is a piece of shit, I say. Let's see, you can get like a good balance around here, then you know, you just push the user to the side. Hi, grenade! Alright. I love these metal tracks. I mean, metal bridges. They do help us way more than you can ever imagine. Green light for me. Oh, that's good. Welcome indeed. But nonetheless, I mean, we're almost there as soon as we both stand those. Have to pick it and hope we're the best. Inbred might appear at some point sooner or later. Look at that. Right? like where I need to go. God damn it, can I know? Love to anger on my mind. Fuck. Cowboy and you lose. And I'm not sure you lose, you might ask. Simple. You simply lose about everything if you're not careful enough here. This should be like a good place to come up with a trap for now at least. And now GPS the hell out of here. Merde! My goddamn car! Of course, the back of the car. Boom! There we go. Right. At least you got 1/10, you know, in order to get some real toys in Grand Theft Auto. Right. Alright then. Hello?
Oh.
Bye. Alright, need to hit the there you go. Strange I hit. And that's what they do. And therefore, it did help you with it. But I find myself and get myself a plane and fly and do more shit. To get more cash. Ooh, not even a... Oh, that's pretty close then. Yeah, keep in mind that I'm not slowing down, too.
Cryptocurrency insane, so I guess we have a sale. Transferring now. Long John over.
Yeah. I got the long John. Ah! Never saw that coming! Get the damn boy bike and on the board we go. It's clearly coming in so damn well, yeah. Not even a scratch that bike, too. Well then. Well. Could even knock him over this bike. Okay. Actually, first off, it just sent to lower levels, and then... Boy, oh boy. There you go. The fire department, some gasoline. You'll probably see about, I should probably see about here the plane hangar. I do a wheelie now, get my neck bro snapped off. There you go, this should be all good for now at least. At least I got a hangar, but no planes. For fuck's sake! Get the fuck over here! Pesky candle's gonna keep on rolling on my feet the entire time! What the fuck? fuck is that little helicopter piece of shit? And beyond me. Right. Got a parachute over there at hand. And what else? Now I do happen to get myself a bit of a room somewhere around here, yeah? Wait a moment. What? The fuck is this room? And what's this over here too? Radio. Turn it off. We don't really need it all that much. And I can apparently go even higher here too, yeah? I mean, I never fully explored this place here. A lot of catwalks above. There's a bit of a building up over there too. Well, this is actually what I bought. This is here is exactly what I bought. I could actually save him for a bunker and everything, but no, I got this thing. But am I complaining? No, I'm not. So what the hell can I do over here? Like this little area over here too. Alright. Friend, I need you to put guns on the...
boss.
Hey there.
Not cool.
Not cool over here? How bad is it, does it look? Yeah, it looks pretty bad. Look, that thing's not gonna fly if it doesn't have the thing. Alright. I have to take a bit of a moment to explore down here, too. The personal aircraft floor. Okay. Okay then. Alright. We got the free Cuban. No way to edit this one yet. Problem is, well too, is that the workshop for a friend of yours is gonna be a little expensive at best too. Sit the fuck down and let's source some shit. Get up to 50 over here. Chemicals, jewelry. According to Ron, this should be more action-packed.
Okay, this is what the Greeks called a quid pro quo. Take the weaponized plane there and use it to protect an associate of ours' shipment. When you get them where they're going, they'll drop the payload we're looking for.
Okay. Turrets. Sadly, I won't be able to use this one yet. The only thing I have to note when ground press through gyro thrust. That plane? How about that? That could have went better. Here we go. Much better. And I can clearly see here as well too, I mean, that this over here has been, how can I say, made in Germany, I think? Anyway, they got a mogul, but, well, what difference would this make? I have genuinely no clue. For repeated use, I can only use this thing like only once or twice, that's it. Except for the first time I nearly got killed. Oh, for fuck's sake! going wrong with discipline now. Let me guess. Tryhards. Yeah, one engine up here just gave up. Clearly, this is gonna go so darn well. Yeah. This over here managed to be quite the industrial success, yeah? This thing over here is in the... This could only go so well. I'm only gliding at best, too. Fuck. You know what? Screw this. Shit. I knew it. What do you expect? I mean, the damn thing just, how the hell am I gonna defend that thing now? All right. Uh-oh. You think? How I wish I could. I mean, the only, let's say, well, this would be quite something for a movie, I guess. Well then, even better now, I suppose. Can I get a clear shot from here? I see nothing at all, too. But Christ! They're getting a bit of fire over there, though, too. Gotta do it before these Democrats decide to run me over. They usually do, yeah? This, my friend, is gonna be my best bet. By any chance you see... Oh! That should be above me now. You guys see anything? Because I don't. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Kilometers away. Well, not this time. I'm assuming it's gonna be around here somewhere. Aircraft respawns. Well, I don't know about respawning down my damn vehicle level 2. Immobile level 2 could have been like a good plan level 2, but engine 1 died and so did the other one, so yeah. Now there's that. So damn well. No. I mean, it's really gonna go well. I think I mean, they're actually doing all that much damage to the Titan. But yet I have to go over here to this hellhole and make my way across. So clearly that's the way how God intended it, didn't he? Oh yes. That's the exact way God intended to be. Three or more than that, so they can exactly pinpoint the location of it too. Assume, you know, where the hell is it, the drop one gonna be? In a moment, it's, right, I'm here. You guys have any genuine clue where the hell he's going to? Am I going this exact direction? So let's go here then. I don't mind a bit of off-roading, to be honest. Alright, I'm here, now what? Distance is... Alright. Still a golden inn. That'll take quite a bit of while. In the meantime, a huge ass jug of water. Shoot, you know the helicopter by now, but nothing happening at best too. Alright, maybe over here. In this exact little point over here. There's Rebel Radio. Shit. Getting close to drop points. I wonder what kind of cat we're ever gonna be too. At least that worked as well too. Keep it up, he's almost at the drop site. Well, that's good, I guess. Get the hell out of my way. Shoo. Don't even think about it, buddy old pal. Ah, fuck it. Pilot AI sucks ass at best, too. Alright, drop off your loot. I need to collect it. There you go. No respawn bonus. One bonus. You see it falling? But I don't. Just in case it might be a bit of a heavy load. Oh, there he is. I don't know, but Rockstar, could you please stop tossing people my way? I'm gonna be on. Oh, there we go. And of course. How bad do you think it's gonna go? I don't know. Clearly is it gonna go so damn well, I honestly can't wait for it. And not to mention, like, the only thing to know is that one of these Democrats is taking my make a wrong turn and boom! Damn coming all these players at me. And then the NPCs. And then these guys. And then other guys. And then every single one else have done to me. You know what, maybe it is the time, you know? Maybe it might just be the same. And the best part is, I mean, I can't go in, like, post organization right now. In order to deal with all this bullshit as well, too, at best. What the hell? The airport has to be so goddamn far away, too. Ew. Probably the helicopters are back. Well, they're pretty way behind, but at least one is catching up, which is no bueno. There we go. Whew. At least an NPC, at least. And I don't know. I mean, I'm just expecting, you know, that some dickbag or, I don't know, maybe call him a dickless limp dick is gonna appear out of nowhere and just shoot down, you know, like, ha-ha, I'm gonna hunt you down until I get bored, ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Or something like that, I don't know. Right. That's quite a few digits. I mean, I learned a little something as old too. I mean, now that I'm not in the haste old too, I should probably keep a few things at stock at best, you know. Sure got the Cuban over there, which is gonna provide me a sitting duck. Well, just a flying duck, you know, for people to shoot me down as they please. And I know, I'm really pessimistic. What do you want, you inbred?
Okay, we got it. Now I'm logging the cargo. While I've got you, Elitist Travel sent me a marketing email. They're discounting one of their new aircraft for us. If you're in the market, go to their site.
Yeah, whatever. It's not like I have anything else better to do now, do I? And what airplane is this that's on discount? I got the Dodo, which is free. I already own it. Yeah, I know. Wait. Shit! Alright. I'll keep an eye on the price of these ones. The Cuban, I already got it. Luxor. The Annihilator can be quite good as well, too. Only has miniguns though. Gotta be good with air-to-air shooting at best. Maybe this plane over here could be quite good as well too. Could be. To be genuinely truthful, I have no clue. Maybe you even got himself like a ultralight here, right? I don't know which one of these planes can be retrofitted with guns or whatnot. Probably do a bit of research, but I don't feel like it. Let's see. Well, I'm level 164, this dude's 317, and now I'm 302. Fun stuff, I'd say. Fun stuff. Even the pointable too, which I feel like if I was to invite that guy, he would just, Well, I don't know. Probably just join the other guy. Let's say, like, ugh, this guy over here. Like, ugh, I don't like him. Let's... I don't like coming off. I'll speak of the devil. Anyways, I'm feeling a little bit bored. No outside view. Whatever. So we're missing medical supplies, arts antiquity, jewelry and gemstones.
Epsilonists! Ponzi scheming sadists playing on the sad and desperate? Or helpful folks who've actually met our alien overlords? That's an exciting debate for another day. The cargo's loaded into one of their aircraft at the Rockford Hills Center. You get past security, you get it, and you get back.
Alive, right? It's gonna go so darn well. And yes, I just smashed my head on the security bar thingy. The fuck out of my way! Ah, shit. Duty dog. Well then. Yes, I'm a pedestrian. I'm a very, very fast pedestrian. Shoo! I don't know, the guy that over there seems a little chill at this. Could be a modder, I don't know. Ah shit! I wanted to whip him with my little Uzi. Shoot! Ah shit!
Oh shit!
Ah, don't worry about it, I see it for a tickle. Now scram! Place like this and mostly a helicopter I'd expect. Oh. It's like Michael DeSantis' house. No it isn't. The roof of the Epsilon Center. Right. I thought a suppressor would help. And clearly these guys are pretty smart, aren't they? Right then.
Eat my shit!
I think you need my dick in return. Well, I needed my dick.
Screw you!
Right. Get up here. Well,
you piece of shit.
You piece of poo-poo. All right, I need to get up there somehow. I need to get exit into the guess. This is the Epsilon Center, but the best part is, I mean, it's this. I mean, there's
little no way.
So darn easy. Oh, you got 15 minutes. Well, 15 minutes at best, you know. Right, so here am I. I went into the back door, but see no stairs. I mean, ladder. Heck off. Oh my god. How come?
Die!
Shit. Best of dead. Heard my girl. Oh, there it is. Fuck me.
Screw you!
Oh, those guards.
Get some of this!
Right, now get the cover.
Oh no! I think Frank's hit!
Now die!
Take cover now! Fuck you! Oh crap!
I don't care!
Fucking weapon!
You must perish.
You piece of shit.
Now die. But of course, I mean, it never really is all that easy now, isn't it? No, it's not easy. And again, why would it ever be, right? You got boogers on your tail. Look out. Oh my god. Alright then. Those guys? Fish. You can also drop El Cargo in above the hangar to deliver it. When positioned above the hangar, press E to drop the cargo. Alright, let's try that. The muff will be here in the cargo, right? Okay. Shit! Yeah, clearly that worked out just as I intended now, didn't it? Oh, whatever. Dope! It's above the cargo, gosh, Verdant. Huh? There we go. Sheesh. You cannot enter the hangar in this vehicle. And I wasn't planning to anyways. Probably see about the raid as well too, how the shit's gonna be built as well too.
That's how it's done. It's such a pleasure to be working in a...
Shut up. Beep it up a boop beep boop. Pose. As expected.
I got this one. A chopper carrying what we're looking for just went down. All you need to do is find it and pick up the cargo before the Mexican Mafia does. Easy, right? Yeah? Real easy.
Oh, please. Open the same thing! Good Christ! Boom! And I have no clue how the hell I'm gonna go over there. I mean, not even the marker is working at all too. I mean, the marker the way. Alright, I mean, at least for this dude over here, things, you know, seem to be pretty chill. For now, at least. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fucking shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Lord. I guess I have to do it like the old-fashioned way then, I guess.
Yeah,
what I mean about the old-fashioned way is pretty simple. Back in those days, I mean, Grand Theft Auto games, there was no such thing as a way marker. It's only appeared in Grand Theft Auto. And there, I remember, now this. Shoo! Where are we waiting to go? Not all that far away, at least.
Oh, damn!
Oh, damn! Shoot. Now, if I'm lucky, I'll just hit an oil pipe and get my vehicle stuck, eh? Or a barrier. Don't mind going a bit of off-roading. Well, you shouldn't even be on a motorcycle to begin with. But screw that, right? What really matters the most that I get there. Right, this is gonna go so well. I can somewhat see, you know, the cargo from here too. Problem is, like, falling and dodging. Yeah. Just as expected. The Maverick crash site, oh my god, yeah. Ugh, I really can't rely too much on whatever the case would be or whatnot. Stupid Grand Theft Auto, dude. Come on, don't give me that bullshit. You got this. Do not give us that bullshit. Right. And onwards we go. This time, try not to crash off the damn thing, or go flying through the goddamn much, right? I did see, you know, the package somewhere around here, somewhere. Yeah, right. Ah, fuck it. I for one don't have anything else better to do now, do I? Shit! And this ain't no... Ugh! Right. Now get this to the hangar is gonna be quite the adventure, to be honest. Sure, I mean, if I had a helicopter, just go to point, go here, then go there. And boom, that's it, right? But no, that's not how... There it is. I got a signal for the cargo. Alright then. Just in case. Why am I run so slow and sad? Sure, I'll help ya. It's gonna go so well, yeah?
Fuck, motherfucking yeah!
I just love it when I can't get a good fix on them, this little too, yeah? That's one down. More accurate could be even far better, but like you said, I mean, maybe I should just put it on my bike on the where the finger on the finger should be at. And little as you expect, well, too, we got even more of them. And ay ay ay. Now they're taking the buzzers now. I don't think so, buddy, old pal. Oh, whatever. Right, when are you gonna whip out your shoot at me then? And my dear friend, you got a problem. Got him. And now he's fish food. Now how the hell? Alright, now how the hell am I gonna get from point A to point B? That's the biggest question. What about the auto shotgun? Yeah, it could be. Yeah. Nah, that wouldn't work. They got no gunners well too, so that's a good, so that's good. I can guess I could say. It looks like your aircraft is like, well, a little banged up, eh? Yeah, I couldn't feel bad for them. But yeah, I mean, that's what the best gonna do right now. If they got the gunners, the best will do to you just try to cuss you to death, you know? This guy, I have to die! Yes! You have received 2,000 for good behavior. Keep it up. Why, thank you. Ah? Where am I? Sometimes deaths can occur at the most unexpected place ever. Just as much as, say, the spawn points tossing at the best location ever, yeah? Right. Where am I? There's my shit. And it's right next to Bicycle too, so... maybe that could be a good thing. Right. Really beautiful city, ain't it? We've been better off, I mean, if I get the seat to going to be alive, you know? I'm not even accelerating at this point. Now I am. Ah, shit. Thought I was gonna dive into the truck. This is gonna be quite simple by the time. Ah, shit. Where did those guys come from, too? Maybe because I outrun the damaged ones and now they went back for repairs or what, eh? Anyway, it doesn't matter. See? Now they pull it. And there's another one. Don't you just wish, I mean, that you had like one of your best friends, I mean, you could just have a room with that could help you out? Hey. Hello? Hi. Why the hell is a helicopter over there? Well, there wasn't a helicopter over there before, now there is. Starting a gang attack. Well, hope you Melvin manages that, actually. Shoo! Alright then. Now the went away now? Or what, eh? Boom! Ouch! Bruh! I got the damn thing. How could it be so goddamn hard?
Don't give me that bullshit. Right. And there's also one last thing I might be missing as well, too. Crate of medical supplies. Boom. And boom. What the fuck is this?
That's how it's done. It's such a pleasure to be Now this one's easy enough. I've rented you out as a stunt pilot to an oligarch. It's his daughter's bat mitzvah. And if you can impress the horde of shrieking tween guests watching on relay by showing very little regard for your own life or anyone else's in the city, he'll give us the location of what we need.
Thank you. Oh, this thing is pretty goddamn sharp, it'll do. Right. The reason why is that these stunt queens are pretty goddamn hard, it will too. Right, what else? Ah shit, never mind. Alright, so it wants me to do like a bit of a bridge and whatnot, yeah? That worked out even far better than I expected it would. Bruh, please! How do I really... Are you fucking kidding me? Thanks, Ron, you're a real professional, I'll tell you that! How do I respawn the goddamn thing? Well? Only one way to do about this, then. Respawn thing. I don't know. And some rats over here. There's no way I could get that plane back into flying again. Right, I have to plan out something over here now. Yeah, if you could take a little longer, that'd be great. GTAV. Line, aircraft, respawn, smuggler, steel mission, plane respawns, if you kill yourself and one more live, you'll spawn, fair enough, alright then. There, I'm dead. Now what? Finally, there we go. I'd like to go over there. I'm doing the pink one. I genuinely have no clue. Fly between the buildings, right? Alright. There, I did it. Now what? Oh, I'm doing knife fly. Son of a bitch! Damn thing, you know, just clipped my old damn wing. Not fair. Aye. There. Whatever. This thing is so goddamn quite something, eh? Alright, fly under the bridge at least. at least. I mean, then again, that'd probably be my best bet, yeah? Now, you son of a bitch! Medical supplies, yeah. There! Oh, for fuck's sake! Alright, how the hell am I gonna do that one now? Genuine hell, can I do that one by now? Oh, for fuck's sake! Full of pill. His mission sucks ass. Oh man, aircraft down. If you plan B, if there is one. Well, I don't know. Really sucks ass. I'm of course with the more pointed over here, but no. Yeah, plan B. This is gonna work out so goddamn well. I mean, I still got myself at least 13 minutes at best. Still get myself a proper plane and do this again. I have no genuine clue. Ron, you're such a fucking retard. No wonder Trevor abuses you so goddamn much. No wonder indeed. Isn't it? Tell me if I'm right, because I know for sure I'm right on this case.
You owe me 20 bucks. You
scary fucker. Get the damn thing out of my face. Oh, for fuck's sake. It got jammed because of a piece of the security bar thing. You got them planes around here? But I don't. Maybe the Cuban or something like that, maybe. There's my bike over there. I mean, what I expect, you know, for this, you know, story, just give me, let's see, a mission failed by now. But no, let the humiliation continue. There is no other plane around here, too. Actually, maybe there is. Except that I'm not, you know, willing, you know, to see this. And whatnot. Meriwether, Mechanic, Malk, LJT. Where is Pegasus? Wait. There we go. Oh yeah, faggots.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
The Dodo's got to be.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Spectacular aircraft. Spectacular aircraft. Oh, Lord. Thing, you know, why is there water on the ground? There, at least maybe this plane over here ought to be more agreeable. I mean, different ways. Your plane's okay, but we need some night flights, inversions, flight break. Let's fly under near death experiences. Come on, these kids are seriously jaded, man. Like, oh my god. You're like this, you faggot. Oh, for fuck's sake! We're terribly sorry. It appears that your vehicle has been destroyed. Please contact us to arrange a replacement. Ron, next time I see you, you'll be getting it. Ah, whatever. Best way in and out, eh? Best way in and out. Ah, whatever.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Oh. I'll be hell even happier when I get this thing done. But if not, I mean, that inbred Ron is gonna be getting it. Yeah, this is gonna go so damn well, I can see. Oh no, aircraft down. Oh my god, aircraft down. You're a spectacular aircraft. Fuck. Out of the way, fatty. You too. Apparently they're right on the entryway over there. The airport's interesting area. Get that shit out of my face! This thing is so goddamn slow at best. I just took off with this thing! This'll be easy, I suppose. Well, to some extent, actually. Let's keep on this one for a bit. Thankfully, this thing can land on water. Yeah. Clearly, they do. Don't come in the game with that bullshit. Ah! Ah, shit! No! Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. No shit, Pegasus, no shit. Spin you off the feet, the goddamn... Well, I don't know. I didn't design that thing, so... I genuinely don't care how that thing works. And I know for damn sure if I spawn my back over here, I'll end up in God knows where, too. More specifically, I mean, that is actually where the fuck am I? If it's seriously gonna go at this point over here, I mean, I'm not a doctor who did you tricks. I mean, I'd much rather do this than do the combat, you know, to kill the NPCs. And that at best, too. Where the hell now? That doesn't sound good. Will this count? No, it doesn't. Holy shit. Just trying to get to some dry land. Nothing too special. God. Yes, I'm trying to get some plastic and some metal in. Yeah, whatever. In the meantime, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and physically abuse some dude, right? Whatever. You may run, but you cannot run the physical abuse.
What the fuck?
Get fucked. Chew. Yeah, I know. And I don't care. Whatever. Physical abuse now. Come on, let me give it to that booty. Yeah, that was some good booty. Yeah, I slapped that booty so good he did. There. If they actually know their ugly arc, whatever that name the name would be. Wanted to see some physical abuse, I given us like a bit of it right here, you know?
You're gonna get laid down.
Damn, the guy pissed off. Do tell, right? Here. Now some excitement for you right here. He did. Yes, I'm coming! I'm coming for you. And I'm coming for all your neighbors, too. I again, it looks like this once used to be quite a good place, right? Now it's like, I pick up two knives. Why? Perfect. Much better.
Save me.
Get over here. I said get over here.
No way.
There we go. That ought to do it at least for now. If only, you know, it led some good place over here, but no, it didn't. Da-na-na-na-na. And I don't care! Whatever. Okay then. Awkwardly walk away then. You must...
Very clever! Oh, very clever!
You're gonna get a golf club, Ron. That I promise you.
Oh, holy shit!
You see
that? Time to run. There. Oh, now they care? Golly gee. Gee golly. Right.
I know I ain't the wrong one, but none of this shit is right.
Whatever. I'm just hoping for the worst. I mean, I'm just expecting the worst to happen at some point. Because, I mean, why wouldn't it, right? Come on, run me over, I dare ya. Right then. Hopefully none of them are gonna spawn my way. No, that's gonna be a thing, you know. Oh no no no, I mean why wouldn't it, right? Why wouldn't it? I'm not gonna enter with the goddamn vehicle, God verdant.
There you go. Clearly the cops don't even seem to how can I say,
care about the fact that the huge door just opened and the suspect just waddled inside. And now they're giving up on me. How we wish had a bunker. Okay. As I was saying, how I wish had a bunker and... Oh my god. You know, bunker, everything else supplied and shite. Fuck the medical supply things. Here's some chemicals, I suppose. Dangerous chemicals, ooh. So evil and nasty. Gonna go with this piece of shit? Alright then.
Well, the positive here is the cargo is in a crate ready for shipping. The negatives are we don't know which crate, and the crates are surrounded by angry gangsters who won't want to be robbed. Take a chopper, head to the rooftop in the city, then take out the gangsters and find the cargo.
A chopper. Rooftop. Yeah, clearly this picks up well. It's gonna go so goddamn well, I'm sure of it.
Building up over there, yeah, most likely. And given the name, the construction site, oh boy, this might be something. I wish there would really want it to be, you know, the construction site that would have something to climb onto, but no, it just isn't, you know, it just ain't. Would you look at that? Ah, shit. Why some nice hazard over there? Right. Has a song that's really good. So goddamn easy. Really now? Oh shit. I love the guys with the bigger guns. I mean, they don't give a shit, but the guy with a small gun like the submachine gun and everything.
Eat it, asshole!
They're all punch me, aren't they? Parasite on the scalp of a what?
You fucking idiot!
I think go over there.
Go do one!
What am I using, DM249?
You
motherfucker! Hello?
Your mother just swallowed you!
You fucking idiot! Oh, what idiot? That'll be fun. Bye! I know you're there. And he got fucked. He's still alive down there? Yep, now he's dead. Oh shit. Crash shoots her nearby for an effective exit, but I'm more of a serious kind of guy. No shit, Sherlock. No shit. Plus, I mean, you can only see, I mean, how well this is gonna go as well, too, right? Oh, because I sure know how well this is gonna go, indeed. If the things start to fall, then I'm bailing out the water. It's funny as well, too, I mean, how little it takes this chopper to start falling apart already. Just probably using some machine guns, I believe. Things are always smoking. We're seeing more smoke than my little vape machine. Speak for yourself, I'd say. Thank you, game, for spawning me so goddamn far away. Regards, I mean, at least my little motorcycle got my back. At least. And it's right even there, too. Oh, there we go. Chemicals, and that's about it. I don't think I'm not even gonna bother too much with medical shit, you know. To be honest, I don't really feel like doing all that much. I mean, fiddling all that. Because, I mean, the last, you know, taste that I got of the action, that one clearly didn't go off all too well. What the fuck do you want now?
Hey, okay. That's the cargo, and we've got even more good news. Warstock is discounting one of their new aircraft for us. Take a look on their site and see.
Oh boy, hope it'll be a good one by then. Yeah, the mobile operation center is that's a good one, actually, to have. My own little trick, you know, I can commit a lot of chaos with it, too. Get a look, though. What else? An RCV? What does a storm bug do? Oh. Okay. Spy Hunter, maybe. There's an H saber to that game. Or those seeds in general, too. So what got the cooler? Maybe the laser could have been something, but no. Even a hunter, too, which all seemed like a good one. Fuck it. Just fuck it. What the hell do you want? Fuck off. I don't care about your bull shark testosterone bullshit. I got more important things to deal about than your drug addiction. I'd expect it. Right, so who's gonna ask me to?
Meriwether might be an army without a country, but it does have the cargo we're chasing. In a fighter plane. Well, how about you take another fighter plane, shoot them down, and collect the freight from the wreckage? That sounded easier in my head.
And much more fun in real life, to be honest. Alright, so you got missiles and machine guns. Well, I mean, you're gonna go see a bit of a Pacific fighter then. Hey, might as well make it worth it, right? Far off as it is too. barely even see them at all too. How far up are they? Yeah, even then, level 2. Oh, now they're on them. I'm way above them, level 2. Alright. They should be much more stable. Lowering of altitude. There, 1. Yep, it's gonna go well. Know how World War II would see airplanes have it, it has the benefit of that. Well, we got them slow as we can land, I guess. Too much? That's to make it much more authentic, little too. There we go. So what the hell am I thinking about it? Don't ask me. Ah, fuck it. Not even in range yet. Ain't got no luck on me, boy. Now this is fun. I heard that. I heard that got a few multiple ones at best. No parachute though, unfortunately. Now this is what I'm talking about. Oh, it's actually above. Good golly, I'm not even... Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I see it over there too. Yeah, actually, well, there's a boy that's coming for after me as well too, so yeah. Come on. Come on. There we go, got it. Alright then, so far so good. For the most part. Got bogies on your tail. Choppers, really? Jesus Christ. How pointless can that kind of sexual get, you know? I took to see some modern combat jets with some very World War II plane. And they're sending choppers after me. Sure, I'm gonna dig out myself. Well then, if this boy's gonna have to go after me some problems, I mean I'm gonna have to get go for him. Ah, fuck. How about this, big boy, eh? Get fucked. Well, that happened. sure. I mean, let's see that piloting an airplane with a keyboard is actually pretty goddamn painful. But hey, I mean, there are some which I meant to got it in here too. There. This plane here is a beauty. Unfortunately, I can't bring it in because it is not mine. Oh well. Would you look at that? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Wonder what the chemicals will be in store for now.
Like, I don't know about you, but my main takeaway from the last 75 years of American history is, if you want something, you keep bombing till you get it, and you pay no mind to the consequences. Now, with that in mind, you're taking a bomber and taking out a trash haulage network being used to move cargo, and then picking up the goods when you find them.
Right. Hold E. Alright. Got a little patch over here too. R. Alright then. Interesting to know, to be honest. Very interesting to know. Someone got. Let's not annoy them. Sure, I know I could let them bombard them, but nah. Leave them be for now. Leave them be. Again, who designed this plane over here? Because it sure is quite something, I'll tell you that. Whatever. I see him over there. I see him. Not even close to two. Shit. First time actually trying to touch that bomber as well too, so yeah. Now I don't have a proper reticle or anything to even kill. Fuck. Not even close, he as well too. Yeah. I got you now. God damn, these trash trucks, these trash trucks are quite something. Ah, fuck it. Fuck it all. Fuck it to hell, I'd say. Eh, whatever. Might as well just take my little bike. I'll see you about that. This is a random hipster. I see it comes out of nowhere to cuss at me. It's a severe case of Tourette syndrome. Giddy up, I guess. Dude, you got your water for that. Yep, feels too big for me to pass. Ah, shit. Fuck. Ah, hell. Of all the things I have to crash on, it'd be one of these wooden post thingies over here. This'll do. I hope. Could you stop for a moment? Oh, it's stuck in a tree now. Beautiful. MB. What? What the hell? Yeah, that works. That works. So goddamn well, I'm sure of it. I mean, wouldn't it work, right? Why the genuine hell wouldn't it work? Why the genuine hell wouldn't it work? Mm-hmm. lot of it there. Shit. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. There it goes. Back to the water. Swear to Christ. This is quite some adventure, isn't it? Right. Goddamn rocks for cover, they'll do. Ah, great. Ah, shit. Ah. Popeye can do us all a favor and eat a dick. We'll see, I guess. Yeah, of course, if our old friend over there didn't send a miss out to the bomber, clearly it would be on air. Oh, I definitely would. And I would much love, you know, to be bombarded a goddamn... crap out of the usual vehicle, or not. Trying to get my goddamn place, the cargo back in, but no, I can't. I just couldn't leave for now. Perhaps should we just be, about in some... how might I say? Technicians wouldn't do much harm now, wouldn't they? Oh, I wish. Hit him up. Messed up. This time, I enjoyed quite a lot of it. Shit, I fucked up your ride. Gonna go so well in so many levels, I'm sure of it. So then, I mean, they destroy the boat over there. Supposing that if it even would be something, I just hope it won't have to die, you know. I think I'll have all the time, you know, if you can do that at all, too. I don't know. It's not gonna be it, I'm sure of it. It's just not gonna be that one. I can see it from here, though, too, you know? Even still, I mean, Bodie McBoatface over there ain't gonna be the boat. He's not gonna get out of there. Piece of shit just blew midair. Alright, I'll take a boat then. From whatever it may be. It ain't gonna be this one, isn't it? 3, 2, 1. Whatever. Imagine my luck. Yeah, that way I have to go. They do have us a helicopter up at Toledo Bay, right? They do, I remember it. That route, you know, that I have to take to get to some places. The absolute route that I have to genuinely take some places. So, you're gonna take a bomber and you're going to fly and destroy some shit boats and destroy some trash truck deal too. But no, it was told as well too that some random dude just appeared out of nowhere and destroyed a goddamn plane. And of course, I mean, what better way to just go about doing this, yeah? And of course, I mean, they're gonna leave. Not much action they have over here, I know. I mean, I just want to, you know, get myself as much fun as I can, you know, to have a somewhat of a more, how should I say, of a more interesting playthrough. Oh, got a note for that one. Map in time, though. Jackpot, baby. Great. Now that I got this one over here. Beep, beep, beep. Bad guys are on to you. Be careful. They're jets. I'm fucked. Oh, indeed I am fucked. And there's in the plane over there. The hell are these bigger planes at? Sure, I can see them flying around trying to hunt for me and everything, but... What, you know. And they even destroyed my bike too. Motherfuckers. You only hear the rockets, you know, just the big roar. For fuck's sake! If it ever worked out so darn well, yeah? Didn't get the data, didn't it?
Typical.
It didn't. Oh, finally, one's down.
NMI, we expect the unexpected.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'll look into it.
The sooner I get this little thing, the better. But clearly, I mean, I went through all this adventures for nothing. And that motherfucker's over there. Definitely. Still have it with me, goddammit. No, I don't, because the game's denied it. Ah, fuck it, you know what? Might as well just take the day, you know, the more of like a prison. Lonely. And whatnot. Alright, alright.
There!
Shut up! Bullshit. But you know what, I mean, I think I have a proper way to go about dealing with this. I believe I do. Not really all that sure though, to be honest, but still. I have my... Yeah. Oh. Dude!
Jesus!
Oh, just shut up.
No!
And you're running over my motorcycle, you Democrat. You fucking liberal. And a socialist, and a Marxist, and a Leninist, and a communist. Doesn't matter to me. They're all in different names, the same damn thing. And then, you know what's the one thing that they have all in common? They're hollow. They have no soul.
Whoa, whoa.
I feel like I might have to, let's say, to expand probably some more other businesses as well, too, you know? I mean, I'm sure I do, like, you know, the money, just like the money printing business, whatnot, but... Then yes, I plan to get for even bigger stuff, you know? Oh, do tell, I know I do. I know you guys are here for some more action, so... Yeah. What? Gonna say like I don't have enough supplies? Right, right. So if it's one thing that I realize, you know, that's one thing good to do is, I don't know. Well, you know, just with a bunch of them, a bunch of fun, that's nothing, all that special. There you did that, I'd say. Really wish as well, too, that I would have some proper best air friend, you know. At this point. I don't know, to be honest.
what better way than open travel to from 40 to 20 to the city, you know?
Shot first, and let's say gonna damage and bring down a vehicle essential to what I was doing, and thus forcing me from the gun from point A to point B, all the more the rough ways will feel. But hey, I mean, at least I got it. At least I got it. And I swear to Christ, if I see Ron, he's a... How do I put it best? I'm gonna get a golf club. Mm-hmm, he is indeed gonna get a golf club. Just to lower some odds, just to get rid of some altitude. And then just land this beautiful thing to where it should be. The hangar's gonna prove, you know, to be quite helpful in the long run. Oh, indeed, in the long run, alright. At least this one here has wheels. Only on the... Oh well, never mind then. And the high culture here is gonna be one of my best companion over here, little toe. Too. I don't know, I mean, maybe I could actually see only see the multiple businesses and other bullshit. No, I'll have to think about it all too. I'll have to genuinely think about it. How about a counterfeit goods? Seems about right. Should I go for the jewelry, though? What a sweat. I got this...
Meriwether Security, with another classic private militia cover play. They have what we're after, but they're masking their whereabouts with signal jammers. You take out the transmitters, find the location, and you bring the cargo to the hangar.
This looks like one beautiful bastard. You got a bomb as well, too? Now this helicopter here would be, I mean, yeah, Cold War, all right. Boom, 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 boom. All right, hold on. First things first, this one. He would even have the ability to bomb. Honestly, I never thought it would too. Oh, carpet bombing, you know, seems to be the way. That's those lying Ted, you know, said. Bring back carpet bombing, right? not there yet. Well, let him have it. I mean, what am I doing? This is a helicopter view that I'm doing. Oh, you look at that. I mean, probably hit anything, but what I'm looking for will do. You know, this thing can actually have like a better turn speed. You know, that'd be better. I mean, that'd be amazing. And again, if it ever turns, I have no genuine clue. A bit stubborn, though, I'll give it that. Wait, I see it there. Anything but on the target, right? I can see how it is. I see how it is. Christ, the practice more than bonding. I mean, the first time actually touching this, what do you expect, eh? Come on now. Finally. Yeah, I hit my first target, you know. There's a bridge in here, then kudo. Weak point, isn't it? I can see, you know, that it is. But at least it's pretty quite beneficial if used properly, you know. Why does that thing have to be in the middle of the road? It will too, you know. Speak for yourself, actually. Right, then I can see where it is now. Under the bridge. Meriwether. They're quite stubborn, I'll tell you that. Missed. There we go. Except that I'm not so tough now, eh? I'm starting to get something here. Get rid of the remaining jammers and get able to see them. Yeah. Okay, another problem. Well, you don't have to hang out here. Barrage, yeah. Hey, the supplies you purchased have arrived. Gotta pay cash, remember. Paying for them eats into profits. Well, I mean, they're the only that's gonna pay and get with the profits if I... Well, manage to properly use them well. I get it. Can you see it from here? I can... No, nothing here in sight yet. But actually running past on it because I'm a complete dumbass. Never mind, got one over here. This one will do. This one here will do. Good Christ. Huh. Barrage, yeah, barrage will do. I can see a nozzle too. Mm-hmm. One, two, three, and good Christ, that thing can have to be like a direct hit on that thing. And it's right on top of a gas station or two. There we go. Ugh. That one's actually more than good. But do we actually destroy every single one of these? Apparently so. Apparently. Alright, where is it? Oh, joking, right? There we go. Right now, where to this one? I mean, they put, let's see, like a gem right near my beautiful home, yeah? Yeah, they did. So this gun, this chopper over here is as good as it gets getting range. I mean, getting altitude. My god, I was lying. Oh, no. I don't know. I genuinely do not know. Oh. Well. A brand new barrage of if you ask me, except for these fucking wooden poles, you know, always there to ruin everything. Jesus Christ. If I had a minigun, I mean, this would have been avoided. Yeah, that's how it works. Jesus Christ. How about, you know, try not to destroy the goddamn... Ah, finally. Ah, that's why. Press the wrong button. I mean, at least, you know, I guess I got the bird in the air, so that's something. Gotta destroy the communist forces around. Yes. Eliminate communist threat. And restore capitalism. Communist tyranny and other blasphemy propaganda and whatnot. Oh, for the love of Christ. It's fun, you know, at least to take this chump around for a spin, you know. eventually. Field that for methamphetamine. At least that's according to words of Trevor Phillips, yeah? There it is, the damn thing. There we go. There we go. Is it moving? Yeah, it is. It is moving. Missed horribly. Hit the rooftop over there. Whatever, dude. Why would that actually be able to hold me down? Got you now, big boy. There we go, finally. Onwards we go, all the way back to the warehouse. At least have a 50. Merryweather, on to you. They sent backup. Oh my god. No one gave a shit. Helicopter like the Akula and whatnot. They'll run over there. They do, how might I say, provide much more of a, goodie, you know? A good shit. But clearly right now it's, well, it's a little hard, isn't it? Especially when we've had a I mean, if this one has, then what's stopping the Akula from having as well too, right? What's stopping it? There you go.
Quite the helicopter too. Alright. At least got 10 of these one of the year. Some electronics, jewelry, art, cigars, chemicals, durgs, more electronics, more chemicals, tobacco and alcohol, and animal materials.
Cargo delivered. Oh, look at us. Running like clockwork. A well-oiled machine. I've been oiled before, but I've never been a machine.
I don't care. You're still gonna get the golf club. To the head. A fifth of this one done. Hopefully the gemstones.
Even though I should have clearly...
Sometimes just taking cargo out of the rigged economy isn't enough. Sometimes you've really got to stick it to the globalists too. Take a plane and do a bombing raid on some rival traders. Then get their cargo and bring it to the hangar.
Mm-hmm. The Starling. Okay. Must have been quite something, you know, if it's gonna be a record. I mean, you're gonna need to do this. Shit. Oh, never mind. Someone asks, well, that was someone else. I've never seen that thing before. I mean, have you seen that thing falling over there? Yeah, me neither. Oh, look at that, then the front fell. Have you seen that before? I never did. Stupid thing. You hear that? There you go, finally. Whatever. taken most of their shit. You know, they're into rubble now. Well, most of it. Scrap your base against Meriwether. Lost or what? I do like the Starling and everything, but to be honest with me, the performance is a little shittier than I expected it would be able to be, but oh well. There we go. Well, that worked out well, even far better than I expected it well too, but still. And again, it might be for the best anyways. Keep my motorcycle at close by. And how the fuck does that mean to the game? I have no clue. I remember this place. Matter how much you kill them, they're just gonna respawn back. I'm sure of it. Alright, they have a little corner over there that I couldn't say managed to bombard no all that well. God damn it, Rockstar, stop tossing these guys in my way. Back inside the Right, where this gun is this dude hiding at? Maybe blew himself up. Well, I mean, I don't hear anyone anymore, so... Only means, I mean, that has to be the case, apparently, so yeah. Wait a moment. This is not the way. Whoa, so their cargo stashed off-site. As if this game ever had a proper functioning... set of AI to know where the fuck am I. But no. Just deliver, let's say, the... For fuck's sake. Brainlet. Who is the brainlet? Who co... Ah, never mind. Why do I have to run so goddamn slow on some parts of sand, like this one? That's why, right? Just why. Oop. Boom. Bark, 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 bark. I'll go stash inside the aircraft. You know what, fuck it. This is as good as it's gonna get for the time being, so might as well. Bad guys are still on to me. Let me guess, Meriwether, alright? No, it was one of those... Liberty City dudes, I guess. Sure, I know. It's the only two, missiles per brown, let's say, in the helicopter, but, well, better than nothing, to be honest. Better than nothing, to be honest. Got some baddies on the back, you can see, like, those little sparkling lights over there, and I am about to crash into one of these wire tower things. Bat guys behind me, I spoke too soon, haven't I? The area is actually quite something as well too, you know. There we go. That helmet too. Right. What the? What? Fuck it, I guess. At least for now, until I have a better proper stock, you know. Until then... Well... Should probably see even see the bit of a jet. Well... Anything I get here, the medicine, the faster, the better, yes? Can I put a more, can I put a helmet or what, eh? Never mind. I'm just here wasting time by nothing. Go here. Go there. Go there. Go here. That's not gonna work out. It's gonna clearly work out so darn well, eh? Let's face it. Reno Bitcoin. No. I'm not gonna do that. Because for one, I mean, that's a complete dick move, you know, to the two others. And I mean, I don't wanna ruin that. No, I don't. Have a nice bigger, you have a way bigger landing area right here too. Well, yeah, I should have definitely bring some contact missions, I suppose. Well, I mean, that was the intention, to be honest. That it genuinely was the intention. Right. Creepy bug is still like stalking right behind me though too. Well, that was my own fault then, I suppose. The amount of force, you know, that sent me sideways just by merely touching the fence over there too. There we go. Oh, this one I'm not sparing. Here. Makes sense.
Selling? Huh? Okay. The buyer wants it airdropped. The product's loaded and waiting at the helipad.
Oh.
What the?
What the? Oh my god. Either biking or flying. This was like a very, very good idea. It was. Any wrong move, and I'm dead. Bike. fun part of it too. Dodge all this shit and try to stay alive of it too. Ah shit. Oh wow. Ouch. Even though that clearly should not have happened. I'm already dead, I know it. Whatever. You know, that actually, you know, works out a lot, quite a lot. It does work, but my bike is a little too far right now, is it? Jesus Christ. The absolute distance I have to huff it, you know. Going up is pretty goddamn easy, but going down... Whoa, wait, so can you feel the adrenaline, dude? Oh, whoa. But the bright side of it, I at least have at least half an hour to get to place. So, yeah. There you go, nothing. I'm gonna be dead. I'm definitely down here. Maybe not. Yep, maybe so. Whatever was best, I guess. Fine. And all this, you know, just for the goddamn helicopter drop and whatnot. Golly gee. I fucking hate myself.
Ready in the position, you dope. Oh, good lord. There we go.
quite amazing too. The little marker just could just dissipate, you know. It would be just amazing. Pessimistic. Because at least, you know, whenever I'm proven wrong, I mean, at least that'll be... maybe a good thing that I'll be proven wrong. Well, I hope. What more even near the Liberty do you want me to go do, eh? Whatever amount that did. I bought the thing again. How much did I have? Your initial high demand for selling a business earlier than it? Yeah. Okay, good to know. Okay, good. And there's the moment where they all start to bleed me that I... I'm thinking it will too, I mean, we're just, you know, like a... try to spice up, you know, the mundane daily routine, yeah? I feel like I probably should, you know. I feel like I probably should. What I mean by that, I mean...
Cryptocurrency received, so I guess we have a sale. Transferring now. Long John over.
Right then. I don't know. I mean, I'm just like thinking of so many different things. I mean, it's kind of a bit of a hard to keep track of things, you know. Helicopters are helicopters, you know. I can't really complain too much on this one. Even if this one here has no weapons on this one.
Owes me a dime back.
Helicopter. I guess could be worse, I guess. Right. The tree now doesn't want me to leave. But I just know, I mean, what I shall do right now. Nah, probably not. I mean, I could probably guess this thing has been going on for quite a long, long while, right? Oh, indeed it has, you know, indeed it has, so... Well, if you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, look for the next one. So I guess see you guys next time, and until then... I guess... They're not even going, isn't it? The old-fashioned way then.